The Chinese are cancelling loans owed to them by 17 countries in Africa. Critics accuse China of using high interest rates to create debt traps, but all these loans had interest rates set at zero. The news was in the Chinese media. But now we're going over live to a correspondent we sent to review the Western media coverage of this important story. Here it is.
Mm-hmm.